That's not the big one. You see the difference when people don't look at the fish. Not like that.
She knows that you're that close to her. That worked it up.
Oh. I thought it was her sister.
And that she must be half as big again as she was, if not twice as big.
She hasn't half grown.
In fact, I think it was on the windowsill last time.
Probably.
I think it was.
Yes. So what's in the ring? That's why she'd be frolicking around, jumping all over.
She's almost too big for the screen. Do you know, my luck just keeps on rolling and rolling.
Good. I think there's a washing machine outside.
It's a dishwasher. Usually
that
doesn't
mean. It
must be hungry.
It's a good thing in the face. Can we stop this? Can we stop with the dishwasher?
How close do you want?
Not much closer than that.
Not bothering it.
I'm going to explain that one in a
minute. Dishwasher going. Feeling a bit flush, aren't we?
Oh, that's fantastic.
Some lovely side images.
That is fantastic. Very good steady hand.
I think she's nearest. Going for the bread, she's near as damn it looking straight at us. I mean, she must know we're here.
Of course she does.
That light you put out there,
that is
perfect lighting.
Perfect.
She's having a fair share, isn't she?
I'm not sure.
That was that quick.
It's vanished.
There she is.
Whoa.
The difference.
Wow.
Now we. Is that domino?
Uh-huh. Next. Major. I call them major.
Major.
Is that domino the major as? You call. Is that the same one?
No, he's a big lad, isn't he?
Look at the size of that head. So pocket.
I'm having to stand back, he's that big. He is a big lad. I'm glad there's some glass between me and him. He could take ooh, chunks out of you.
I'll take your finger off.
Major Hoover. he hops slightly more.
Go from this thing.
Sorry, thank you.
Mind you, this lad's so much bigger. He's that much bigger, he's very difficult not to get in focus.
Ah, right.
He's humongous.
Isn't he? We didn't see him at all last time. You were saying, with my luck, he's bound to turn up.
And that's it, isn't
and
it?
He's here, isn't he?
God, yeah.
We hardly even had time to review the other tape.
He's a big lad.
I think Michael called him Dyson.
I bet he eats haggis. Was it porridge?
Yeah, I think it's
all good,
isn't it?
It's
balancing act, right?